Hello, 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 my friends. I'm Harry and welcome to Characters Factory. I know that I'm unforgiving that I have been absent for so long from my channel. I promise not to give it up again and continue working hard. I have created many dolls on my channel, but my favorite are the white dragon and the black dragon from the anime Yu-Gi-Oh! I had many plans for this series of dolls when I had started, but now I came back to continue my plans. These are some cards from Yu-Gi-Oh! That I would like to convert to dolls. So, after many times you ask for him in comments, I won't resist to the one and only Dark Magician. Dark Magician is one of the best Yu-Gi's master, he's quite connected with him and has won many races. I decided to stay completely focused on the anime's original character and not to create anything beyond his style. So what we need is a boy doll. So let's make an unboxing that's been waiting for years. We will talk some other time about how difficult it is to find male dolls in our days. Nice! So once I have the doll I will use, my only concern is to concentrate on the aesthetic of anime Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm not the biggest anime fan, but I did a little research and I saw how many versions the Dark Magician has. My favorite are these three cards, but after a lot of thoughts I decided to create his classic version. As usual, I took off his clothes and moved him to the working table. I began to cut his hair as close as possible. After, I laid his head on his body. And I have to confess that I have never touched a doll head as sticky as this. Anyway, I pulled all the hairs he's had with pliers from the inside of his head. Disgusting. I dropped his piercing with a plier from his eyebrow. I removed his factory paint, and now that what worries me is how to create such an outfit like this. Let's start from the beginning. The first thing we will need is full bodysuit. So I choose the most professional way to make his bodysuit pattern. I fold the paper in the middle and started to cut. I started to cut the fabric for two. I sewed the two pieces on the sewing machine. And the result was the biggest stupidity I have made in my life. I took that thing out of him and I made one more using the same fabric. Oh my god. I bought an elastic fabric and made a new suit for him out of camera using the same pattern. Yeah, that's perfect. So now what I'm left to do with his bodysuit is to cut the fabric of his fingers and after sew it in pointed shape. Great! Having finished the bodysuit, I will start making a long blouse, so I'm gonna use the existing pattern for his bodysuit to prepare a pattern for the long blouse. After I have marked the fabric, I will start cutting it. And I will sew the sides after I've worn him the blouse. I tried to burn the edges of the fabric, but I couldn't. So I tried to glue the edges, but I couldn't. In the end, I decided to use something that all of you are arguing with repainters YouTubers, but it's the only solution sometimes. Thank you, hot glue, for having you in my life. I continue with the relief designs in his costume using a 3D liner. Finished with the designs, I continue with his iconic headpiece. I will be using craft foam to materialize his hat, but this is the first time I will try it. I place his head on white paper and I start to draw a possible pattern. After I cut the pattern, I put it on craft foam, the left and the right side. I lit a candle and I tried with heat to make these two pieces more curved. Then I sewed these two pieces. I corrected my mistakes. And after, I made off camera the bottom side. I cut the extra foam. Wow! It looks awesome! Then I will continue with his armor. Having in mind what it looks like, I cut a pattern that reminds me his armor. Then I cut the bottom piece. And after, when it's ready, I glue with hot glue the second piece. And now it's time for the piece that unites his armor with his hat and gives the result for this iconic look. Start to paint it with the darker color because the foam didn't read me and I used different colors to make it. And when it's dry, I paint it with the right color. I completed the final look with 3D designs. It's time for his repaint. Since I sprayed his face 3 times with MSC, I start with pastels. As I said at the beginning, I will try to stay focused to the original character, so I will paint him exactly the same eyes as the character. About the hole that he has on his eyebrow above the piercing, I will cover it again and again with base acrylic. Some teeny signs of his eyes. About his eyebrow, I want to make the look very fat and like Chinese traditional male eyebrows. So about his hair, I prepared blue yarn. I'm trying to do what I've seen in all the YouTube videos because I haven't done it before. Starting at the base of the neck, I put a layer of hot glue and start sticking on it. So far, I look like a professional, huh? And with little hairstyle and haircut, I'm done! I couldn't forget his wand, so I will use this old stuff from my coffee to make his wand. I cut this circle thing and after I will give it the shape with Amos and Toy eye clay. I love that clay because I live in Greece and I can't find epoxy sculpts in my country, so this clay is the best I can use. I paint it brown and I add 3D designs. At the end, I add a glass bead at the middle of the wand. I connect his head with his body, and I sewed button on the backside so I could pull it out if I want to. And the Dark Magician is ready! Okay, okay. So, I have black dragon with red eyes and white dragon with blue eyes. But my opponent has those two infinity monsters. Oh, what can I do? I believe in the heart of the cards. Yeah, that's it. Dark Magician, show yourself! Dark Magician, attack with dark magic now! I hope you like my doll, guys, and don't forget to... What? Oh no... How could I forget his 3D design on his hat? Back to the work table, I add with 3D paint his last details. So now I finished for sure. I hope you like my Dark Magician, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to help me find which character will be next, Key Maze, Mystical Elf, Harpy Lady, Time Wizard, Dark Magician Girl, or Dark Elf. So if you want to help me, just make a comment. See you all again. Bye bye, my friends.